described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents Get to the Point, Georges Seurat and Pointillism.
Welcome to Artrageous with Nate, and as you guessed it, I'm Nate. Now, let's talk about what we're going to get to do on today's show.
Framed photos appear beside him.
First thing we're going to get to do is go to an art museum. Now, I don't know if you've had the chance to go to an art museum before, but if not, you're in for a treat. There's no better place to go see real live art. Now, the second thing we're going to get to do is talk about a really famous artist named Georges Seurat. Now, Georges Seurat, he did things a little different. I think you're going to like this guy. Now, the next thing we get to do is awesome. We are going to make some art on the ground, and the only way we're going to get to see it is from an airplane. It's super cool, and most definitely is going to get the term artrageous for today. Now, the next thing we get to do is, wow, we're going to look at some science behind the way that our eyes mix colors. And when we back up, it happens even more. Really, really neat stuff. Now, all of this is going to center around our art term for the day, and that is pointillism. Now, enough talk, let's get started.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.